Welcome to Cosmetic Packaging Testing from QACS. This video includes information on cosmetic packaging safety, related guidelines, and information on the container and formulation impact. What is primary packaging? Primary packaging is in direct contact with the cosmetic formulation to protect, contain, and properly communicate the product without affecting it. Product safety is always in focus. Cosmetic packaging testing is affected by cosmetic, food, and pharma legislations. As stated in the cosmetic regulation, a cosmetic product must be safe for human health and that hazards may arise from the packaging. So packaging testing is mandatory for safety evaluation. Food legislations significantly influence the packaging market. So information generated under food packaging legislations is used also in the safety assessment of cosmetic packaging. Taking advantage of food contact material compliance, we built a similar initial approach for packaging intended to contact cosmetics. Food legislations affecting cosmetic packaging safety are Food Contact Material Regulation 1935-2004 and Commission Regulation 10-2011 on plastic materials and articles intended to contact food. Safety assessment should be ensured in case other substances originate from the packaging and formulation coexistence. In that case, the supplier should provide packaging safety data by taking advantage of pharmaceutical guidelines on packaging materials. Although the majority of cosmetic packaging types is made out of plastic, at QACS we test all cosmetic packaging types constructed of all kinds of materials. Let's move on to the sequence of interconnected and necessary packaging testing analysis for cosmetics. The basic level of cosmetic packaging safety, overall migration, is influenced by food legislations. For now, the material composition is not necessary to be known. To estimate the amount of non-volatile substances migrating into cosmetics, we use simulants like A, 10% ethanol, and D2, any vegetable oil. We do this as cosmetics are usually water or oil-based mixtures. We move on to the second step, specific migration, where container composition is necessary to be known. If unknown, it is necessary to be identified by FTIR spectroscopy. QACS analytical methods detect specific substances like phthalates, heavy metals, and other impurities. Stability studies are interconnected with specific migration to test product and container compatibility, as well as migration levels at all product stages. We move on to the third level of safety analysis for cosmetic packaging, non-intentionally added substances. Non-intentionally added substances, or otherwise NIAS screening, comprises all substances that have not been added for a technical reason during manufacturing. Substances might be completely unknown or they might consist reaction or degradation products. NIAS screening is closely associated with risk assessment studies. Moving on to extractables and leachables. At QACS, we perform extractable and leachable studies according to guidelines on plastic primary packaging materials in contact with cosmetic active formulations. We expose a sample of the material to an appropriate solvent system under stress conditions to increase the rate of extraction. The solvent used should have the same propensity as the substances to be extracted. After extracting, leachable studies evaluate material and active substance compatibility. QACS provides mechanical and functional packaging services to further increase the safety of cosmetic packaging. Changes in mechanical properties could provoke alterations of packaging performance. We perform barrier and tensile strength tests to ensure cosmetic product safety and integrity. Functional properties like elasticity, hardness, and breaking points, and many others are also being offered. So the synopsis for cosmetic packaging testing includes a sequence of testing analysis starting from overall migration, moving to specific migration, next NIAS screening, then extractable and leachable studies, and finally mechanical and functional properties testing. You can contact QACS for cosmetic packaging testing services to ensure the safety of your cosmetic products. Thank you for your attention.